fight against South Africa's bad government. He became a worldwide hero.
Nelson Mandela became the first black president of South Africa in 1994. He died in 1999. He died from a lung illness on the 5 December 2013.
Nelson Mandela was born in 1918. He spent 27 years in prison for trying to put in and to the pro-apartheid government.
The Great African Expansion leader Nelson Mandela was born in South Africa. In 1918, he was a lawyer by profession, but his profession progress and joined the African National Congress.
Bye.